The Justice Department is looking at legislation to help curb gun violence. U.S. Attorney General Merrick Garland announcing two proposals Monday. One bill would clarify restrictions on turning a pistol into a short-barreled rifle. Makeshift short-barreled rifles were used in two mass shootings this year. The second bill would allow family members, law enforcement, and others to petition the court to temporarily prevent a person from having access to firearms.